about Christmas? Is it just tinsel and making lists of what and who and buying gifts and measuring the costs and making plans for who is bringing what to share and how much turkey to prepare? And just what are we gonna wear and will everyone be happy? There's something I've forgotten. That's the thing about Christmas. So much pressure to be just right. Make sure all the mess is out of sight and the kids are all asleep on Christmas Eve, so we can safely set the scene. Make sure everything's all bright and clean, with Santa fully sorted, and I still just can't recall what I remember times from long ago when all was simpler, and I'd like to know if my parents had the same crazy rush to make everything perfect just for us, when all we really wanted was to spend some time together just because what made us happy was not the toys, but something that lies hidden in mine. That's the thing about Christmas. We lose the magic and the reasons for the joy of the season and the simple fact that it's about a birth of a baby who would change the face of history, make a difference for you and me, and how we could live in peace, you see. It's all part of a bigger, better plan. That's the thing about Christmas. I miss our old-time Christmas, our very simple Christmas. Put some Christ in Christmas. Hey, have a happy Christmas.